Webster's Dictionary defines dedication as being devoted to a cause or a purpose. The living and breathing definition could be two gymnasts from Iowa who spend much of their days and nights right here in Nebraska.
These girls are special.
Meet twin sisters Jennifer and Amanda Lauer. They are two future Husker gymnasts, and they live in Sioux City, Iowa. And yet for the last 2 years, 5 days a week, they make the three-hour round trip to train at Premier Gymnastics right here in Omaha.
It was a family decision because we knew if we wanted to get better in our gymnastics career, something would have to change, and this was the best choice for our family.
I knew it would be a tough ride. I knew I'd love to have them. I knew we could help them. You know, so it was a bunch of emotions that were going on there, and I said, okay, well, let's try it.
And the arrangements worked. The Lauer sisters put in more than 22 hours per week training at the gym, and that's in addition to the 15 or so it takes to go back and forth, taxing not only on the girls, but also on their parents.
When they have the dedication, it's easy for me to get in the car and drive down. You know, they have the hard job. I just sit in the car and then pass the time for a couple hours.
It's a little bit tougher just because you have to make sure you stay up with your homework and everything, and then still find time to get enough sleep and everything.
And yet somehow they get it done. They credit time management and catnaps in the car, but both made the straight-A honor roll at Sioux City East High, and both will join the Nebraska gymnastics team this fall, competing in the sport they love.
Yeah, when I got my scholarship to Nebraska, that made it all worthwhile, all the trips, all the hard work. You just learn a lot of like life skills, and you get like to challenge yourself, and then you get the feeling of accomplishment when you finally get that skill you've been working for. It's all worth it.
Now, the Lauer sister says it does help that they have a sibling to travel and train with, but they do admit they bicker from time to time, as most sisters do. Dan Lauer, the father of the twins, says occasionally he has to invoke the no talking until the border rule. The girls will be freshmen at Nebraska in the fall. Now,